And now, across the decades. In 1984, comic book creators Kevin Eastman and Peter Laird parodied pop culture trends with a quartet of super-powered turtles named after Renaissance painters. The spoof was an unexpected hit, launching toys, video games, and a TV show with an unforgettable jingle. The Renaissance painters were unavailable for comment.